Hey everybody, welcome back. Alright, so, I don't know, this is my usual Friday evening hang out with everybody. So I did a little grinding to pick up the upgrades from town. And there weren't too many of them. I got the moves. And all I really have to say to that is the kick, that is, it's up and shoot, up and B. I have to say that it's, as you can see, the 300 value upgrade was the last one for damage. So basically we got +3 from our default damage and some attack speed. And as you can see, we're doing 8 points per hit, so this is kind of, unless there's like enemies that can guard and that can break it or something. And it's kind of... Also, the scarecrow things sometimes drop lobster tails. But yeah, unless there's like some... There we go. But yeah, unless there's like things that can guard or something, that's kind of a useless move for 400 gems. Also, the grinding spot I use is literally right over there. It was literally just coming in here, whipping this dude, and then going back to reset him, because it was the fastest way to kill two guys that dropped five-point gems and, you know, other items, and just the safest. That was... I was expecting a level or something. I wasn't expecting him to just let us walk in and take what we want. Also, as I've been informed, apparently this is the third game in the series. We got our, we ended up getting our ordering mixed up, so... Yeah. This won't be, it'll be recorded first, but it won't be uploaded first. Although this one was released before the second game on Steam, which was kind of the cause for the confusion. Shit happens, right? Doesn't mean I have to go back and play the first game on Game Boy Color, which I checked through my library, and luckily I happen to have it! Permanent stuff for now. Oh, I have as many pike balls as I can carry. Cacklebats. See, get a little headband on. Thank you.
Ready.
Okay. Serious rock between the four lily statues. Okay. Okay, let's just do something else really quick. That was just a guess. Okay, I got Ham Stink. Oh wow, that was so a lot more health than I expected it to. Good. Damn stink. Petrified spell. Okay. Well, sucks to be them. Oh, and they shattered into... That looks familiar. I wonder where I've seen that kind of a cuter rhyme before. Man, this little chompy bat's gone. Squid. I guess that's, since there's a save room up there, I'm going to like guess that's the boss. Thank you. Maybe I need to get a projectile attack? Chocolate! Those things don't have 1 HP anyhow. Give me meat chunks!
Ha!
Hey! So are there any upgrades and any more upgrades? Pistol tune up. Probably does like 3 damage now. So we got out of that. Well, this is good. I was planning on coming here to go back into the sewers to get that chest we couldn't get before because we didn't have a long range attack. We use the flush pumps before anything else. Okay. Okay, he's a He-Man reference. Desert, and I find a sword on a bus? Okay. Just thumbs up. Okay. So we need 200 gems to upgrade the pistol, which I'm gonna guess is probably the last upgrade. I think we'll call the video here. I'll catch you in a little bit. Be right back.